Here we have a Inco 9-inch by 20-inch bench lathe. This unit is used. It's in really good condition, though. It's got a few metal shavings on it. Does have a little issue here with the gears right here. And we're going to show you that in a moment. Most importantly, it does operate in forward and reverse. As you can see, the motor spins. All the gears on the drive section, everything works there. That was forward, this is reverse. Alright, so we tested everything here on the apron here. This is a little stiff on the movement here. It does lock in there, so when this does turn, the feed screw, it does lock in. This lever is not moving at all. We're not quite sure what's going on there. Also, that spins very nicely. It goes in and out, and your cross speed, your tailstock, everything seems to be in order. Now, getting back to here, this what had happened here, this gear here froze up, and it caused this gear, this plastic gear, to wear down. So as you turn it on, it actually spins. And what had happened is this kind of froze up. There's a bearing inside here, or a bushing. Well, it looks like it's cracked. You can't really see it. You try to show it in the photos there. But what you do is you put this gear on here, and then you push this back up into position here, and it catches these gears, and that's what turns your feed screw. Okay, so at the present time, it's not operational because this is seizing up on us. Okay, so there's the screw assembly and your stud that fits inside that hole right there, or in that bushing. However, it's really, really tight, and it really won't spin at all. Other than that, it's in really good condition. A couple little paint scuffs. Like I said, a little bit of metal shavings, not too much. Has minimal signs of use. Now, this unit does include your instruction manual and service and parts. It comes with a toolbox with metric change gears. There's another plastic gear that might be a spare. I'm not quite sure. It comes with a four-jaw chuck and a backing plate. And here's all your lathe chuck accessories right here. A couple screwdrivers.